strong growth in e-commerce and international sales has helped revenues climb by a fifth at sports nutrition company Science and Sports SIS, whose manufacturing facility is located in Nelson. SIS has posted revenues of £8.3 million for the 6 months ending 30 June 2017, up by 27% on a year earlier. The company revealed that its e-commerce platform has achieved 87% growth across all markets, while its international operations grew by 55%. The company told investors that strategic investment in international market expansion and its e-commerce business resulted in underlying operating losses of £1.1 million in line with expectations and its growth strategy. By way of comparison, it posted losses of £369,000 in the first half of 2016. The business also reported that its core UK and EU business broke even in the first half and is on track for a profitable second half. Stephen Moon, Science and Sport Chief Executive, said, "I am pleased that we have had such a strong start to the year in a difficult market of rising input costs and uncertain consumer spending. We have achieved yet another period of substantial growth, which was in line with our expectations, and saw revenues increase 28% year-on-year. We have invested heavily in international markets during the first half, and trading is in line with expectations in Australia, Italy and the USA. We have also seen exceptionally strong growth from our own e-commerce platform. Our strategy of focusing on online and international growth is delivering results. Operating losses are in line with expectations and reflect our investment in category-leading growth in new markets and digital channels. The core business is expected to be profitable at EBITDA level for the full year, and we will continue to invest in strategic international markets. Costs remain tightly controlled and gross margin is very robust in a difficult climate. We remain confident in our growth strategy."